Hi, I'm Eric Wong. I'm here at IDF 2014 with...
And I'm Gervais Fong.
So Gervais, I see here we've got our HAPS-DX platforms, and what do we got back here?
And what's really exciting this year at this demo, running on the HAPS platforms are USB 3.0 host and device controllers with our latest generation USB 3.0 PHYs. They're called the USB 3.0 FemtoPHYs, and they're designed in this particular case to run on the latest advanced process nodes of 14 and 16 FinFET technologies. The FemtoPHYs have an area advantage. They're half the area of previous generation USB 3.0 PHYs, making them highly economical for designers of these next generation chips. And the other nice thing about what we're demonstrating today is the silicon is first pass silicon success, and we received official USB logo certification with these latest designs.
So just to show that you got the same performance with this smaller PHY, I'm going to run this sequential test. We have a host, we have a device. The device is set up as mass storage, and we're running the standard benchmarking tool. It's going to show that we have the same performance that we had before at USB 3.0 speeds with first pass silicon, the smaller new FemtoPHY and FinFET process. And did you say it was certified?
It's absolutely certified. Certified for both the PHY and the host and device controllers.
Great, and you can see that we did get those expected 3.0 levels of performance. Thanks, Gervais. It was great to talk to you again.
Thanks, Eric.